Amanda, where are you coming from?
Oh, hey, Bert. I just came from the office. My mom said that she was going to be late picking me up.
I don't like it when I get stuck at the after-school program.
It's okay. Besides, I will just hang out with Angela in the office.
Oh, yeah. I don't know why she is always in the office with the nurse.
It's nothing bad, Bert. She is in there with the nurse because she has to get a shot.
A shot? Why does she need a shot? Is she sick?
She has diabetes, Bert.
Diabetes? What is that?
Diabetes is something that messes with her glucose.
Amanda, can you talk in English?
Bert, glucose is also known as sugar. Our bodies need glucose for energy. Just like our tablet needs batteries, humans need glucose to get their energy.
But I don't understand why she needs a shot.
Bert, remember in biology class? With our bodies, we eat food, and the nutrients in the food give our bodies what they need.
I remember. Why do you ask?
Well, diabetes comes in two forms, and they call it diabetes type 1 or diabetes type 2. With our bodies, inside, we have something called a pancreas. A pancreas makes insulin, and insulin is what gets our energy going. Look at it like a secret video game code that unlocks all the downloadable stuff. The insulin allows the glucose to be turned into energy. If somebody has diabetes, they have a hard time making insulin, and that really messes their body up.
So then the glucose can't get into the cells for energy.
That's right, Bert. This makes someone who has diabetes' blood sugar levels go high or low. And that makes them sick a lot of times if they don't take care of it.
Okay, I get it now. She goes to the nurse to get a shot to help her get insulin. Man, I didn't know kids could have diabetes.